I think I was the first one who confessed that I liked him. And he took a good 4 months to reciprocate. He didn't. For 4 months, he was just like, yeah, okay. Like, I know, but it's there, it's not there, whatever, in the middle of nowhere. And then I think after 4 months was when he confessed, and then we happened to meet properly for the first time after we sort of made the confession and started, like, I wouldn't say officially going out, but yeah, sort of going out, you know, it was somewhere in the middle of it. And then I think I was, within 5 months, I had said it at my house, you know, that this is what it is, and this is the person I like, this is the guy I want to marry, and yeah, that's about it.
एक जान है दोनों तुझ पे कुर्बान है
Well, the most important thing I like in PJ is her smile. Like, I know it is very cliche an answer, but then that's the best thing about her. But you know, if she's sad, if she's angry, if she's happy, she's always smiling. वो हमेशा smile करते रहेगी. कोई उसको कुछ भी बोले, नहीं बोले, mind करेगी, नहीं करेगी, हंसते रहेगी. और फिर बाद में agree कर देगी. हाँ, ठीक है, चलो देखेंगे क्या होगा. But then for that moment, she's always, you know, keeping that smile on her face. And that's something I really like. And also, you know, I've always felt that she kind of completes me as a person. मेरे में जो shortcomings है वो उसके अंदर है. So we both kind of make a good pair. That's all I feel, I think. And then बाकी तो it's like, you know, it just happens. There's no reason.
एक मैं हूँ, एक ईमान है, दोनों तुझ पे के हर मकाम में हर सुबह में हर शाम में एक रुतबा है एक शान है दोनों
सब छीन ली रे मोसे नैना naina mila ke mo se bolo na bol mo se bolo na bol mo se bolo na
chap tilak sab ji
Congratulations. Welcome Priyanka to the family. Wish you both very very happy married life.
Hi Ronak and Priyanka. We wish you all the very best for the future. Enjoy.
Happy married life. Love you guys. Ronak, Priyanka, wish you very happy married life. Stay blessed, happy.
Congratulations to Ronak and Priyanka. Have a great married life ahead.
So best wishes to Priyanka and Ronak. They hope they have a great life ahead.